So hello guys, it's Colin here. And the base we got is not on. It's more than I guess it's... What? Okay. Now, we are on mid, but a quasi void mantle. Malzahar versus Kassadin. If you don't know Malzahar, if draw this story is still canon, Malzahar kills Kassadin's character. So we're going to have an interesting match. Not really. Because after he kills the O6, he's going to become unstoppable. And by unstoppable, I'll become unstoppable because the tower is only going to be a good match. So I think his damage is too much. Well, danger, danger. Save me. No. Let's start building paralyze crystal scepter. Getting their health pot. War. No. Fix my sound, yeah. Now it's fine. Don't forget the snowball. No! No, you didn't just give. The minions have socks! The Christmas socks, I don't know what they're called. Ah! So cute! I mean, those Christmas those snow day minions. It's pretty good. Now. Oh. Well. Fuck that shit. I forgot to say incest. Okay, I'm cockblocking the tower shots. With my beloved. 8. Okay. You know, this isn't the smarter decision versus Malzahar. You know that? Now die by my poison. Malzahar is 8 more. But it's pretty fun if you don't get tired of spamming. No! Okay, good job, Paul. Now let's continue with the 8s. Continue crushing. I wouldn't mind though. Send them to clear the minions. So I'll get more of them. Yeah. Pretty good. If I can say. Well. Hopefully he doesn't get level 6. Soon, because if he does, we're pretty good. Oh, that was very close. Yeah, a bit of a yo. I'm feeling the yo, boys. I'm feeling it, Mr. Krabs. And you know what else I'm feeling? Nothing. Okay, let's go back. Well, if we win before the 10-minute mark, it's going to be pretty good. I mean, it's going to be a bit of a meme. the 10-minute full gameplay. But oh, Kassadin is going far. Oh. Yeah, kill her. Double kill. Hmm. Pretty good. I'm getting a bit tired of spamming, but it's Malzahar and I freaking love Malzahar. Also about... Let's talk about that bullshit of a creation that is the Varus music video. Why? No, let's talk about the music video. Why did they make him a freaking... First of all, the darkened part, pretty cool. The not cool part. The original word that he was a soldier that wanted vengeance for his village in the Noxus Ionia War. It was pretty fucking cool! And you know what's not freaking cool? Him being made of three persons, a Darken, and two random gays that have absolutely zero backstory. I mean, why? And there was a comics. I read the whole fucking thing. And it finished with, "We are Varus." Did they just tame the Darken? It seemed like that. And isn't the Darken supposed to be something really powerful? But if Cain was able to control him, why couldn't two random pieces of garbage that have no, absolutely no war? Oh, fuck you. Die from poison. Die from the poison. Give in for the eight. No, no boots for cooldown reduction. But I would like a needlessly wild shot. Okay, now let's see. Now, the only problem in this game is... Oh, they have an AFK, yeah. The only problem in this game is Kassadin. And if we kill Kassadin, we win the game. And she's building lethality, that explains her damage and zero attack speed. Is there a point in lethality, actually? Do some giant damage with your W? Oh. Wait, what the... What the... Did he really block my silence with... No, my ulti with his freaking spell shield? What? What? No play tool. Well, if that happened, really, it's going to be really dumb. If it didn't, I'll be pretty happy about it. Okay. She's dying. Yeah, fuck you. No one is surviving. I need an explanation. I'm pretty sure I ulted him there while he didn't have spell shield. How? What? Did they change something in my ulti? No, I don't think so. Well, if they did, it's going to be pretty dumb. Do you remember me? I certainly do. Oh no. I'm pretty fragile. Okay. No vision. Can we end this? I'm getting pretty annoyed. I'm being arrogant as fuck, so I'm most likely losing this game. No. It's yes. Ironic. Plus 50. Well, I hope you liked this video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.